Hello everyone, welcome back to another lecture of process modeling and simulation. And as you can see, we will talk about the shortcut distillation column in our this video. So shortcut distillation column, whose nomenclature is DSTWU. DST distillation, W means win, U means Underwood. This column performs shortcut design calculations for single feed two product distillation columns with a partial or total condenser. This is the important information related to this part of the block. It can only have one feed and a maximum of two product streams, top product and bottom product, and the condenser type can be total or can be partial condenser. When the condenser type is total condenser, you will receive your distillate in liquid form. When it is partial condenser, you will receive distillate in the vapor form. So it assumes constant molar flow and constant relative volatilities. And it uses these correlations, which is Wynn, Underwood, and Gilliland. Wynn is used to estimate the minimum number of stages. Underwood is used to estimate the minimum reflux ratio. And Gilliland provides two ways of doing it. Means required reflux ratio for a specified number of stages, that either you specify the number of stages and it will calculate the required reflux ratio, or you specify the reflux ratio and it will calculate the required number of stages. So this, the last part, which is the reflux ratio specification to get the number of stages, is the good one part. If you specify negative value, means if you specify minus 1.3, then it will automatically calculate the required number of stages for you. For the specified recovery of light and heavy key components, it estimates minimum reflux ratio and minimum number of theoretical stages. Then it estimates one of the following, as shown above, that minimum reflux ratio corresponds to Underwood method, theoretical stages respond to Wynn method, and then estimates one of the following: required reflux ratio for the specified number of theoretical stages, or required number of theoretical stages for the specified reflux ratio. So what it is, you have to give the input of this block, what are the parameters in the input specification, and in column specifications, recovery of light and heavy keys of top product. Basically, you have to specify the heavy and light key in the top product. For example, if it's a methanol water mixture, obviously methanol is the light key because it is highly volatile. Water is the heavy key because it is comparatively lesser volatile. So you have to specify the recovery of both of these. Reboiler and condenser pressure, either reflux ratio or number of theoretical stages, and condenser specification. So it means its degree of freedom is 4, because if you see, obviously you will have to specify two parameters for light and heavy, but since we are saying that we have to specify the recovery, so 1 degree of freedom, condenser and reboiler pressure, we will take it as 1, so 2, either reflux ratio or number of theoretical stages 3, and condenser specifications 4. So that's it from this lecture. Thank you so much. Please do watch, like, share the video and subscribe to the channel. Also click on the bell icon to get all updates related to this channel. Till then, it's goodbye. Stay tuned for more exciting videos on this channel.